Bexar County Commissioner Rebeca Clay-Flores secured $400,000 of American Rescue Plan Act funds to get water to families in South Bexar County who live on an unpaved road and have no access to water and power. Commissioner Clay-Flores' leadership earned her a spot as an October 2021 Rising Lonestar.